to talk a little bit more about the Violet Flame today. The Violet Flame, you know, the violet, it's the highest spectrum of visible light, right? Ultraviolet. It's on the spectrum of light. It's as high as we can get. And that's what makes it so powerful. It's a very high vibrational form of light energy. And it is part of what we call the Great Solar Flash. This Great Solar Flash that we're all anticipating, which in fact has already begun. It's well underway. And you can tell, just look at the sun. The sun has been giving us incredible amounts of energy for at least a month and a half. And it's only going to continue and increase in intensity. And so the Violet Flame decrees that I use in particular, they are for invoking the Great Solar Flash. Essentially, when I recite these decrees, I am praying for the Great Solar Flash to begin. I am giving heaven my consent as a beloved conscious child of God on this world. I'm giving them my consent to send the waves of violet energy from the sun that will cleanse and purify and transmute all darkness, discord, and illusion of separation from God on this world. And it can be so simple. One of my favorite Violet Flame decrees, and it goes like this. The children love this one. I am a being of violet fire. I am the purity God desires. Just say it. Say it again and again. I like to say it at least 9 times. I am the purity. I am a being of violet fire. I am the purity God desires. I am a being of violet fire. I am the purity God desires. I am a being of violet fire. I am the purity God desires. I am a being of violet fire. I am the purity God desires. I am a being of violet fire. I am the purity God desires. I am a being of violet fire. I am the purity God desires. I am a being of violet fire. I am the purity God desires. I am a being of violet fire. I am the purity God desires. The first time I heard those words and said them aloud myself, I wept so hard to say those words. And it doesn't mean, you know, some people will hear that and they'll think, oh, you're claiming that you are pure, you're as pure and perfect as you need to be. Well, no, not exactly. I mean, that's the key, right? As Christ taught us, if there's something that we want, we have to pray for it as if we already have it. Well, I want to be the purity that God desires. And I am thanking Him for making me that way. And when you pray in this manner, when you use your I am statements in this manner, I guarantee you, this is the result. Over time, God will draw you closer to Himself. He will make you into that purity that He desires. My advice to you is to incorporate this prayer work into your daily affirmations. I am a being of violet fire. I am the purity God desires.